Hey guys, Erin here at Mark Fisher Fitness, and I'm with beautiful Laura and handsome Geoff. We're going to demonstrate this cat crawl combo that you're doing in superhero strength. This is part of the pussy power section from yours truly and the feminists near and dear to my heart. You're working through kind of a flow sequence, you're working weight shifting and changing, and you're hitting a bunch of valuable positions within this entire arc of this movement. We're gonna be crawling around, and we're all pretty familiar with the bear crawl. And then I'm gonna have Laura crawl onto the mat here. And for the cat, I'll show you in slow-mo first. You're gonna come to a plank position, and she's gonna bend her knees and lift her hips back and up into down dog. So she's in this upside down V shape. She's got a nice hinge in her hips. And then she's gonna use the power coming from the balls of the feet to roll all the way through her spine, all the way out the top of the head into this plank position. So again, she's gonna bend her knees, lift the hips back and up into down dog, and then rolling into plank. Energy all the way out through the head. Two, and then into the combination with the bear crawl. And then you go through and you crawl a little more. So that is the cat, a little bit of animal flow in your superhero strength this month at Mark Fisher Fitness. Enjoy!